Hello and welcome to Method Integration User Tutorials. My name is Errol and today we are going to talk about importing multiple contacts into Method CRM. Now, we do have videos on importing customers. I am going to assume you are familiar with that process. But let's say you have a new customer and there are a number of contacts with that customer. They have a CEO, a CFO, a C3PO. There are a lot of people for you to contact for this one customer. So in this video, we are going to import into Method CRM multiple contacts for one customer. The first thing you need will be a spreadsheet of your customers you're importing and a spreadsheet of the contacts you're importing. Now, let's do some importing. You must import your customers first. If your customer is already in Method, no problem. But if they are brand new, then you should import them. Once again, we have a whole video series on importing customers, so I won't go into that. And as you can see, I've been importing them at super fast speed. Look at me go! Anyway, the import for that customer is complete. Now let me search for that customer in Method. Here he is. I will open up his details. And down here, I can see his contacts. And look, it automatically created one contact for him. If you remember, importing a customer required you to include a contact name. That's how this contact was created. Note, this is only on Method CRM linked with QuickBooks Desktop. If you have QuickBooks Online, then importing a customer requires a first name, not a contact name. In both cases, though, a contact will have been automatically created. Anyway, if you only have one contact for a customer, then you're done. However, what if you have more contacts? That's where your second contact spreadsheet comes in. Here's my second spreadsheet for contacts. I have included a number of fields, but I need two required fields. The first required field is the name, the contact name. But the second required field is this one over here, which is strangely named Entity. What is the Entity field? An entity is either a customer, vendor, or employee. You need this field because you need to tell Method which customer to add the contact to. Here's my customer list. And notice how this name here matches the names there. That means these three contacts belong to this customer, and these two contacts belong to this customer. Now off to the Method Import Export tool to import these contacts. Importing contacts is like importing customers. However, there's a different table that we will import into. We want to choose the contacts table, but it's not a common table. So let me uncheck this show only common tables, and then when I open up this drop-down box, there it is, the contacts table. Ha, now I can select it. And now let's just continue as normal. And we're done! Ha ha! Huzzah! And that's it. Import successful. Remember, if you're importing leads, it's done the exact same way, except you import to the customer lead table instead of the customer table. Once again, we have videos and documentation that will be helpful when importing. And if you have any questions, you can leave a YouTube comment, you can ask a question on our forums, or you can tweet us at MethodCRM. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye!